Good morning, students. Today we are going to start the chapter subtraction. Come to your page number 27. This is your third chapter. So, what is subtraction? So, subtraction means difference or taken away. That means when we subtract a smaller number from a bigger number, the answer we get is called difference. That means if we subtract a smaller number from a bigger number, then this difference is called subtraction. Always we can subtract a smaller number from a bigger number. That means we can subtract 5, we can subtract 3 from 5, we can subtract 3 from 5, but we can't subtract 5 from 3. Okay, so if we subtract 5 minus 3, subtract 3 from 5, we will get 2. So this 2 is the difference between 5 and 3. And this process is known as subtraction. If I tell you subtract 35 from 185, so here the bigger number is 185 and the smaller number is 35, right? So we can subtract 35 from 185. Now look at the bigger number. Here the bigger number is 185. So take 1's place, 10's place and up to 100 place. Why up to 100 place? Because the bigger number we have is 185. That's why we are taking up to 100 place. So put 1 here, because here we have 1 in 100 place, that is 180 as 10's place and 5 as 1's place. Now take the smaller number, which is 35. Here 5 is in 1's place and 3 is in 10's place. So put 5 in 1's place and 3 in 10's place. Now subtract. Okay, first take this column. Now subtract 5. Subtract 5 from 5. So if we subtract the number from itself, we will get what? 0. That means if we subtract 5 from 5, we will get nothing but 0. Next take 10's place. Next consider 10's place. Here subtract 3 from 8, because 185 is our bigger number and 35 is our smaller number. That's why we have to subtract 35 from 185, and that's why we are have to subtract 3 from 8. So 3, 4, 5, 8. Okay, 3 to 8. Now count 3. After 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we will get 5 in tens place. And here we have nothing in 100 place. So we can consider here as 0. Now subtract 0 from 1, which is 1. If we subtract anything, if we subtract 0 from anything, that means if we subtract 0 from 2, we will get the number itself. Or if we subtract 0 from 5, we will get 5. So we are subtracting 0 from 1. So our answer is 150. So this is our result. So our answer is 150. Now come to your recap exercise. Question number 1. Number B, which is we have to subtract 4 from 12. This 12 minus 4 means we have to subtract 4 from 12 because 4 is smaller than 12. So here the bigger number is 12, right? Consider 1's place and 10's place. Why? Because we have 12 as a bigger number. 12 means 1 in 10's place and 2 in 1's place. And put 4 in 1's place. Now subtract. Now we can subtract 4 from 12. But here in 1's place, look at this 1's place.
Here we can't subtract 4 from 2. So we have to assume 2 as what? As 12. Now assume 2 as 12. Now 12 is bigger than 4, right? Now subtract 4 to 12. So 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, here we have 2, but we have to assume here as 12, right?
Now take this extra 1 here and subtract from 1. Take this extra 1 here in tens place and subtract from 1. So 1 minus 1 is equals to 0. Now here we have nothing, that means we have 0 here.
Now subtract 0. Now subtract 0 from 0, which is 0.
So our answer is 8. Take another example. 30 minus 8. So take only 1's place. So bigger number is 30. Right, so take 1's place and 10's place. Put 30 here first. Now take 8 in 1's place.
Here we have 2 digits. That's why we are taking ones place and tens place. But here we have only one digit. So put this one digit in ones place.
Now subtract first column. Now we can subtract zero from anything, from any number. Okay, we can subtract zero from any number and it will give the same number. But we can't subtract any number from zero because zero is smaller than any number. In fact, we can't subtract one from zero because zero is smaller than one also. Now, here we can't subtract 8 from 0. So, assume here 0 as 10.
Just add 1. Then it will become 10, right?
Now subtract 8 from 10. Now 10 is bigger than 8. So,
you can subtract 8 from 10.
After 8, 9, 10. So, 2. Now take this extra 1 because here we have 0 but we assume as 0 as 10. So, take this extra 1 here and minus from 3 and minus from 3. So, 3 minus 1 is equals to 2. So, write here 2 and nothing means 0. Now subtract 0 from 2. So this is equals to 2 itself. That means 2. So our answer is 22. Now come to question number 2. After question number 1. We have to find the difference. Take first one, question number 8.
Okay, we have to subtract 12 from 46.
Now, first take this first column and subtract 2 from 6. Now, we can subtract 2 from 6. Why? Because 6 is bigger than 2. So, we don't have to assume here anything. Okay, now subtract 2 from 6. So, after 2, count 3, 4, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, here our answer is 4. And now subtract 1 from 4. Now, we don't have to subtract here 1 or anything because here we have subtracted here 6 from 2.
Now subtract 1 from 4 which is 3. So our answer is 34. Take number D.
So, ones place and tens place. The bigger number is 85 and the smaller number is 34. Now subtract. So, first column, subtract 4 from 5. 5 is more than 4 and 4, if we subtract 5, if we subtract 4 from 5, we will get 1. Because 4 and then 5, only 1. And subtract 3 from 8. So count after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So in our tens place, we will get 5. So our answer is 51. That means if we subtract 85, if we subtract 34 from 85, we will get 51. Next, question number 3. Find the numbers which are 8 less than the following numbers. Now, take first one. 21. Now, we have to find 8 less than the following numbers. That means we have to find 8 less than 21. So, we have to subtract 8 from 21. Now, 21 is a bigger number. And here we have 2 digits. So take only 1's place and 10's place. And write the bigger number first and then 8. Now subtract. Now we can't subtract 8 from 1 because 8 is bigger than 1. So assume here as 1 more. That means 11. Take here one more, that means 11, and now subtract 8 from 11. Now 11 is more than 8, so we can subtract 8 from 11. Now count 8 after 8, 9, 10, 11. So 1, 2, 3. So here we have, here we will get 3. Now take this extra 1 here and subtract from 2. So if we subtract 1 from 2, we will get 1. And here write 0. Now subtract 0 from 1. That means 1. So our answer 13. That means the 8 the number which is 8 less than 21 is 13. So 13 is the number eight less than what? 21. Next, question number 4. Take away the smaller number from the bigger one. 7 from 11. So here the bigger number is 11 and the smaller number is 7. So just count 7 after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So our answer is 1, 2, 3, 4. That means 4. Take next one. B. 24 from 67. So the bigger number is 67 and the smaller number is 24. That means we have to subtract 24 from 67. Now here we have two digits. So write ones place and on tens place. Now 6 is in tens place and 7 in ones place. Then write 24 and now subtract.
Now we can subtract 4 from 7. Count after 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. So 3. And 2 from 6. So after 2, count 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. So our answer is 43. Next, question number 6, subtract each of the following. Here we have up to 100 place. So first we have to write 1 place, then 10 place and then 100 place. And our bigger number is 117. That means 117. And our smaller number is 32. Now subtract. Here, first take the first column. Subtract 2 from 7. Now 7 is more than 2, so we can do it easily. Now count after 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So write 5. Now take tens place. Here we have 1 and 3. So we can't subtract 3 from 1. So we have to assume here 1 more. That means 11. Now count. Now subtract 3 from 11. So count after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So write here 8. And this extra one subtract from this digit, which is in 100th place. So 1 minus 1 is 0. Here assume 0 and 0 minus 0 is 0. So our answer is 85. We don't have to write this 0 because this is in this side. If we have 0 in this side, then we have to write this 0. But here we have 0 in hundredths place. That means we don't need to write it. Take another example of hundredths place. Number 6. Question number 6. Number 6. Ones place, tens place, hundredths place. So the bigger number is 185. And the smaller number is 126. Now subtract. Consider the first column. Now subtract 6 from 5, which is not possible because 5 is smaller than 6. So here we have to assume 5 as what? As 15. Now subtract 6 from 15. Now we can do it because 16 is more than 6. 15 is more than 6. Now count after 6. 7, 8, 9, 10,
11, 12, 13, 14, 15 and 16. Now count 1. Okay, so count after 6. Okay, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. That means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So right here 9. Now subtract this 1 from 8.
Subtract this extra 1 from 8.
So 8 minus 1 is 7.
Now subtract 2 from 7. Not from 8, from 7.
So after 2, count 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here 5.
Now we don't have to subtract anything from 1 because here we have bigger number than 2. 7 is bigger than 2. That's why we don't have to subtract here anything.
So 1 minus 1 is 0. So our answer 59.
No need to write this 0 because this 0 is in hundreds place.
That means if we subtract 126 from 185, we will get 59 as our answer.
Or 59 is the difference between these two numbers, 185 and 126.
Now come to your exercise 3.1. Next page. Exercise 3.1. Take question number 1.
Here we have to subtract up to thousands place.
So ones place, tens place, hundreds place and then thousands place. So our bigger number is 2576 and the smaller number is 1342. Now subtract. First take ones place. So here 6 is more than 2. So just count after 2. 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next subtract tens place. Now 7 is more than 4. So just count after 4. 5, 6, 7. So 3. Next
5 is more than 3. So count after 3, 4, 5, 2.
And here in thousands place,
subtract 1 from 2,
that means 1. So this is our answer, 1234. Okay, take question number 6. Just turn the page. This is question number 6. So our bigger number is 7897 and smaller number is 5246. Now subtract.
First in ones place, subtract 6 from 7. That means 1. Because 6 after 6 is 7. So 1.
Next, in tens place, 9 is more than 4. So, we can easily subtract 4 from 9, which is after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. After this,
subtract 2 from 8.
So, count 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And the last one, thousands place.
Subtract 5 from 7.
Just count after 5, 6 and 7. That means 2. So our answer is 2651. That means if we subtract 5246 from 7897, we will get 2651. So this is the difference of these two numbers. So now come to question number 2. Write the numbers here. Write the numbers in columns and subtract. So consider A. 2743 minus 1620. Here the bigger number is 2743 and we have here 4 digits. So we need 1's place, 10's place, 100's place and then 1000's place. Now put 2 here, 2007 in 100's place, 43. And then put the smaller number, which is 1620. Now subtract. Okay, first in 1's place we have 0 and 3. That means we have to subtract 0 from 3, which is easy. We already know that if we subtract 0 from anything, we will get the same thing. That means 3. Next in 10's place.
Here we have 4 here and 2 here, and 4 is bigger than 2.
So we can do it easily. Now count after 2, 3, 4. That means 2. And then in 100's place.
So 6 plus 1, 7. That means 6, 2, 7. That means 1.
And in 1000's place, we have to subtract 1 from 2, which is 1. So our answer is, that means if we subtract 1620 from 2743, we will get 1123. Next, consider C. Our question number 2. So we need thousands place because we have the bigger number 7000. So write 7895. Then write the smaller number, which is 4532. Now subtract. So 5 is more than 2. That means after 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Then in tens place, subtract 3 from 9. So count after 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. That means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So here 6. Next, subtract 5 from 8. So, after 5, count 6, 7, 8. That means 3. And then, thousands place. So, subtract 4 from 7. So, after 4, 5, 6, 7. That means 3. So, our answer is 3,363. Now, come to your exercise 3.2. This is your exercise 3.2. So, first we have to regroup and fill in the blanks. Consider question number 1A. Here 6 tens and 2 ones. That means if this is ones place and this is tens place, then we have 6 tens. That means 6 in tens place and 2 ones. That means 2 in ones place. So our number is 62. Five tens
so 6 tens and 2 1 is equal to 5 tens and you have to find here the ones digit.
So to find this ones digit, 5 tens means right here 5 in place of tens,
because we have 5 tens. So put 5 in tens place.
And we have nothing in ones place, so put here 0. And then subtract. So if we subtract 0 from 2, we will get 2. And if we subtract 5 from 6, we will get 1. So our answer is what? 12. That means 12 ones.
Next, consider C.
7 hundredths First, take up to hundreds place because we have the number 700, 9 tens and 4 ones. So take hundreds place, tens place and ones place. Now 7 hundredths, that means 7 here. After that 9 tens, so 9 here and after that 4 ones. So put 4 in ones place.
Next, we have to find. So, in C,
question number 1, C, 700s, 4 tens is equals to 600s. 10th place. So first take up to 100th place. Put here 7 because we have 700 and 4 tens, but we have nothing in 1's place. So consider here 0. Again 600. Put here 6 and we have to find the digit in tens place. So put here 0 and we have nothing in ones place. So again put here 0. Now subtract. Now if we subtract 0 from 0, we will get 0. Then if we subtract 0 from any number, we will get the number. And again here subtract in hundreds place 6 from 7. That means 1. So our answer is, look at here, 140, right? The difference between these two numbers is 140. But we have to write here the digit in tens place. The digit in tens place means, if I tell you that 4 is a digit in tens place, that means what is the place value of 4? So the place value of 4 is 40. So if I tell you 140 is the digit in tens place, that means the place value will be 14 into 10, which is 140. So our answer is 40. Next question number two, consider A. Here also same, find the difference. So ones place, tens place, hundred place and thousands place. Our bigger number is 8745 and our smaller number is 4182. Now subtract. First, 5 is more than 2, so subtract 2 from 5, which is 3. Then subtract 8 from 4, but 4 is smaller than 8, so we can't subtract 8 from 4. So that's why we have to assume here 14. Now subtract 8 from 14. So after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. That means 6. Now take this extra 1 here and subtract from 7. So subtract 1 from 7. That means 6. Now subtract 1 from, not from 7, from 6. And if we subtract 1 from 6, we will get 5. And here thousands place, here in thousands place 8 is more than 4, so we can subtract 4 from 8, which is 4. So our answer is 4563. Next, question number 3. Write the numbers in the columns and subtract. Here we have to put these numbers in these columns and then we have to subtract. So consider A, which is 5618 minus 239. So our bigger number is 5618. Here we have 4 digits, that's why we have to take ones place, tens place, hundreds place and thousands place.
Because our bigger number is 5000.
So take 5 here in thousands place, 6 in hundredth place, 1 in tens place and 8 in ones place. And your smaller number is 239. Put 2 here because 200. So in hundredths place, 3 in tens place and 9 in ones place. And we can put it here 0 because we have nothing. We have nothing here. Now subtract first column. 9 from 8. So is it possible? Not possible because 9 is more than 8. So assume here 8 as 18. Just add 10. Now subtract 9 from 18. So after 9, 10, 11, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So 9. Now take this one here, this extra one, only this extra one. And subtract from 1. Subtract this extra 1 from the digit in tens place. That means 1 minus 1, which is 0. Now subtract 3 from 0. But it is also not possible to subtract 3 from 0 because 0 is smaller than 3. So assume here again 1, extra 1. That means add 10. Now subtract 3 from 10, which is 7. Again take this extra 1 here in hundreds place and subtract this 1 from 6. So 6 minus 1 is 5. Now subtract 2 from 5, which is 3. And here subtract 0 from 5, which is 5. Here we don't have to subtract 1 because here we have only 5, only one digit. If here also we have to assume as 1, 15 or something, then we have to take this 1 here. But 5 is more than 2. So that's why we don't have to take any 1 or we don't have to add 10. That's why just subtract 0 from 5. So our answer is 5379. Next counter exercise 3.3. Here we have to subtract from zeros. So take B. Here we have to find the difference in each of the following. So I am taking B. We have to subtract 46, which is our smaller number, from 605, which is our bigger number. Now first subtract. Now we can't subtract 6 from 5. So assume here 5 as 15. Now subtract 6 from 15. So after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So 9. Now take this one but we can't subtract 1 from 0, right? Because 0 is less than 1. That means we can't subtract 1 from 0. So take this 1 and add this 1 with this lower digit, which is 4. So add here. Add this 1 with 4. So 4 plus 1 is equals to 5.
Now subtract 5 from 0, which is also not possible.
So assume here 0 as 10.
Now subtract 5 from 10.
So 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5. Now take this 1 and subtract from 6, which is 5. And consider here 0. Now subtract 0 from 5, which is 5. So our answer is 5, 5, 9.
So if you have 0 here, then consider this 1 and add with this lower digit, which is 4. And if you have digit here except 0, then subtract this 1 from this digit. Now take another example. Suppose here our bigger number is 4200 and the smaller number is 1325.
First subtract this 1's place. So subtract 5 from 0. Not possible, so assume here 0 as 10. Now subtract 5 from 10, which is 5. Now you can't subtract this 1 from 0. So take this 1 here and add with 2. So we will get 3.
Now subtract 3 from 0.
So which is also not possible. So assume here 0 as 10.
Now subtract 3 from 10, which is 7. After 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 7.
Now take this 1 here and subtract from 2.
Here we have digit except 0. That's why we can subtract 1 from 2,
which is 1.
Now subtract 3 from 1, which is also not possible because 1 is smaller than 3.
So assume here 11.
Now subtract 3 from
11, which is 8. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 8. Now take this extra 1 in thousands place and subtract from 4, which is 3.
4 minus 1 is equals to 3. Now subtract 1 from 3,
which is 2. So this is our answer. 2875.
Next, come to question number 2.
Consider B.
Here we have to subtract six subtract 6459 from 7000. So
first take thousands place.
After thousands place, our bigger number is 7000. So write 7000 first. And our smaller number is 6459. So put it here, 6459. Now subtract.
So in ones place, we have 0. Here we have to assume as 10.
Now 9 minus 10, which is 1.
Now take this 1 here, 5, and add 1 and 5. Add 1 and 5, which is 6. Now subtract 6 from 0. Not possible, so assume here 0 as 10.
Now subtract 6 from 10.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 4. Again, take this extra 1 here and add with 4. So 1 plus 4 is 5. Now subtract 5 from 0. Not possible, so consider here 10.
Now subtract 5 from 10.
So after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 5. Again take this 1 here in thousands place and subtract from 7, which is 6.
Now subtract 6 from 6, which is 0.
So our answer is 541.
So the difference between 700 and 7000 and 6459 is 541. Now question number 2A and C and question number 1 A, C, D. These are your homeworks. Try yourself.
Okay, thank you, students.